Today, I'd like to welcome you to an overview of what single sign-on is, also known as SSO. So let's begin by talking about what SSO is. SSO is the ability to sign into different applications and services using a single username and password. In this overview, we're going to discuss how you can enable SSO to cloud applications from your Windows Azure Active Directory subscription. To further illustrate the capabilities of single sign-on, let's begin with a demo of how Weldon, an employee at Wingtip Toys Online, signs into Burst, a business analytical service. First, Weldon must navigate to the organizational sign-in page, where the admin will have provided Weldon with his organizational credentials to sign in. Once signed in, Weldon is navigated to his access panel. The access panel is a web-based portal that allows an end user with an organizational account in Windows Azure Active Directory to view and launch cloud-based applications to which they have been granted access by. The access panel is separate from the Windows Azure Management Portal and does not require users to have a Windows Azure subscription. Now, if Walton is clicking on Burst for the first time, he will need to provide his Burst credentials. And from that time on, no credentials are ever needed, and access to Burst will only be a click away. Now let's see how Audrey, the system admin for Wingtip Toys Online, manages access to the applications that show up on Walton's access panel. Initially, Audrey is going to have to sign in to the Azure portal. Now that Audrey is signed into the Azure portal, she can quickly navigate to the Wingtip Toys Online directory by simply clicking on the directory. Once Audrey has clicked on the Wingtip Toys Online directory, she's navigated to the Quick Start tab. From the Quick Start tab, Audrey is easily able to do a variety of different tasks. Let's take a look at how Audrey would add an application for Walton to access in his access panel. All Audrey has to do now is click on the Add an Applications link. What we see here is the App Gallery. The App Gallery makes it easy to explore, discover, and add popular applications. Let's add Burst. Audrey can quickly navigate to Burst from the search bar provided. Since Burst has just been added, all the users in the Wingtip Toys directory, including Walton, can access Burst from their access panel.